The superconducting maglev, SCMAGLEV, is a new mass transportation system which uses superconducting technology to carry passengers at service speeds of up to 311 miles per hour. Based on years of technological development and successful running results, this proven system is now ready to be deployed in revenue service. The SCMAGLEV train is levitated by extremely powerful superconducting magnets. These use the principle that electrical resistance of certain metals approaches zero at very low temperatures, allowing for large currents of electricity to flow almost indefinitely with no loss of energy. A linear motor resembles a regular electric motor that has been cut open and rolled out flat. Magnets mounted on the moving train correspond to the rotor, and propulsion coils on the ground correspond to the stator. Propulsion coils and levitation and guidance coils are installed in the guideway sidewalls. The levitation and guidance coils lie on top of the propulsion coils. Current flowing through the propulsion coils creates a magnetic field. The polarity of this field reverses each time the current changes direction. The changing polarity generates attractive and repulsive forces between the propulsion coils and onboard magnets, which propel the train forward. When the train passes through the guideway, it causes current to flow in the levitation and guidance coils, magnetizing them. The magnetic forces push the train upwards, levitating it above the guideway. The train runs on rubber wheels until it has enough speed to induce current flow sufficient to keep the train levitated at a height of 4 inches.